I mean, the truth of the matter is, I never really expected to be remembered for anything. I just wanted to make a living doing what I liked. At least Luke is an admirable fellow.